Welcome to the UC Davis Comprehensive Cancer Center. During your visit with your radiation oncologist, you decided that radiation therapy is the right choice. The doctor explained the treatment process, reviewed your consent forms, and answered questions. Together, you and your doctor created a personalized treatment plan. This plan was based on a careful review of your medical history, physical exam findings, laboratory testing, and imaging studies. Your next step will be to undergo a CT simulation procedure. This procedure is essential to create a radiation treatment plan just for you. Here at UC Davis Health, we take pride in creating a pleasant and relaxing environment for our patients. Our ambient experience technology incorporates lights, audio, and video. You can choose themes for a relaxing and calming atmosphere during your procedure. Before the procedure begins, the therapist will describe what the doctor has ordered for your treatment. On average, the procedure takes from 1 to 2 hours. Your position, as determined by your doctor, will allow a targeted treatment to spare surrounding healthy tissues. A customized device may even be created for you. Common devices include a thermoplastic mask for your head or a cradle for your body. This will provide comfort and ensure that you achieve the best and safest results. After you are positioned, therapists may use a marker or very small tattoos on your body to ensure that treatment is delivered precisely every time. After your simulation is completed, your doctor will work with the rest of the clinical team to develop the most effective and personalized treatment plan. Each plan goes through rigorous checks to ensure the utmost quality and safety. After your doctor reviews the plan, you are ready to start your treatment and will meet your radiation therapy team. Thank you for choosing UC Davis Health.